Welcome to my channel and my coaching center. So today I am going to explain your 10th standard social geography 3rd chapter Indian climate. And let's start the our chapter or chapter. So first, India has tropical monsoon type of climate. So India has tropical monsoon type of climate. So which type of climate India has? They may ask for 1 mark or MCQ. So if they ask, you have to write tropical monsoon type of climate India has. So why this is India's tropical monsoon type of climate means, this is because a greater part, so a more part of greater part of India, greater part of India lies in the Tropic of Cancer. So a more greater part of India lies in the tropical zone. So more part of India lies in tropical zone, and its tropical zones its climate is greatly influenced by monsoon winds. So the climate of tropical zone is mostly influenced by monsoon winds. So India has the climate of tropical zone. So let's know about the main factors. So the main factor which influence on the climate of India. So with the main factors, what are the main things that influences on climate of India? Let's know about it. So one minute. So the first one is location. So the location is the first main factor that influences on the climate of India. And the second one is water bodies. So the water bodies of India influence on the climate of India. And the third one is relief features. Relief features of India. And the last one is on monsoon winds. These are the factors which influences the climate of India. So keep this in your mind. Demands for 2 marks. What are the factors influence on the climate of India? So let's know about climatical season. Seasons. So there are 4 seasons. You all know 4 seasons. So the first season is the winter season. You all know the winter season is the first season. The winter season, and it is from December. The winter season is from December to February. So the second is the summer season. It is from March to May. So the third season is the rainy season. And the rainy season is from June to mid September. And the fourth season, last season, is the retreating monsoon monsoon season. So it is the retreating monsoon is season is from mid sub it starts from mid September to mid September to November. So keep this in your mind. This then as the rate the climates or seasons of India. So you have to rate the season name and from where, which month to which month it start and from which month to which month it ends. They you have to write like this only you have to write. So keep this in your mind and these fair factors that influence on the climate and which tropical monsoon you have to keep in your mind. So let's let's go to first topic that was learn and know about the first winter season. Winter seasons. So the first point about winter season is, so during the winter season, during this season the sun rays fall vertically over the southern hemisphere, hemisphere as you know in your first chapter of geography, India is located in northern hemisphere and India gets obliquated, means lets oblique rays of the sun. So it gets less rays of sun because India is located in northern hemisphere, as I said in your geography first chapter. And so in the winter season the sun rays fall in southern hemisphere, so India gets less sun rays. Hence the temperature and the humidity is low and the sky is clear hence the humidity and temperature is low and the sky is clear. So it is cool in the north of India and it is warm, little bit warm in south of India. And the main point is the January month is the very much coldest month of the winter season or of the year. And the hilly areas like Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh recorded, so in that place they had recorded the lowest temperature, means lowest than minus degree temperature, lowest temperature they have recorded in the month, in the season, winter season. And Dras located near Kargil has recorded, so grass located in the Kargil has recorded, recorded the lowest temperature, sorry, temperature of minus 60 degree Celsius. So minus 60 degree Celsius was the lowest temperature recorded in Kras near Kargil. And dews and fox are common in that place. Fox are common in the winter season, in the time of morning. So there is heavy snowfall in the mountain areas. So in the mountain areas, there is very much heavy snowfall in the mountain areas. And India gets only 2% of its annual rain. So of its annual rain during winter season. So only 2% of rain India gets during winter season. During annual rain during winter season. So India gets only 2% of its annual rain in the winter season. So this is about winter season. So till here I'll stop. So I will give this pages as making PDF and put in your next video's description. So don't forget to watch next video's description, as I put it in last video's description. The last video of the Indian foreign policy I have put it. So okay friends, till here you understand, I think so. So we will continue the summer season, rainy season and the retreating monsoon season in your next video. So till here you have understand, I think so. If you like my video, please like. If you don't like, please give a dislike. And comment on my video, how was my video. And if you have any doubt on maybe doubt on this chapter, please put on comment. I will give answer there only. And subscribe my channel for more videos. Okay friends, bye, see you, take care and have a nice day, my friend.